It's Garcia, and this is my contribution. Romans 6, verse 22-23. But now that you have been set free from sin and have become slaves of God, the fruit you get leads to sanctification and its end, eternal life. For the wages of sin is death. But the free gift of God is eternal life in Christ Jesus our Lord. The good news. Freedom from sin, sanctification, eternal life. All are gifts freely given by our God through His Son, Jesus Christ.